The dam was completed and dedicated in 1969 by President Richard Nixon of the United States and President Gustavo Diaz Ordaz of Mexico.
Walked across this, thousands of people. Carried their babies and furniture across all of this. Pioneers pushed all of this out of their way. Wow. People were bigger back then.